He's wearing a mask on his 24th anniversary of Hell in a Cell.